Welcome back, everybody, for some more Alan Wake. Previous song. Did we really need a previous song?
I wrote a horror story that is coming true. Jagger had been my editor, making sure that the unfolding story would make her more and more powerful. Some part of me had been aware enough to...
Well, we're expecting a record crowd from the neighboring counties. Naturally, we hope to break the record set by last year's Moose Fest in our neighboring town, Watery.
Hell yeah, Moose Fest.
Some people have asked me, what's the big deal about Deer Fest? And I think that this sums it up. It's about friendship and community. We've got a great party coming up, but let's try to hold it in until tomorrow and get through the night in one piece, all right?
How'd they figure out I was here?
Someone will come for it when the time is right. Thomas said so. He wrote it. The key is insurance. It's my job to keep it safe. Safe in the light. Always in the light.
Hello.
Best cupcakes? Yeah, that sounds delicious right now. I would love some cupcakes.
All the manuscript pages were gone. The FBI agent had taken them.
I think my tongue just took a crap in my mouth.
Ugh. Yep.
Oh, wait, we're in jail now? Ow. Ow, this is not good.
That about sums it up.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Oh, I am never drinking again.
I need to talk to Weaver. She's the one in the song. The Lady of the Light.
Don't worry, we'll get to her soon.
Crazy lady? Ugh, whatever you say, Al, but we're stuck here. They're not gonna...
Even interviewed Wake.
I had some reading to do first, Sheriff. And let me tell you,
it was an interesting read.
Well, yeah. I've got you now, Raymond Chandler. It's all here. All the evidence, including conspiracy to murder a federal agent. There's no way you're walking out of here.
You hear me in there, Brett Easton Ellis? Huh?
Agent Nightingale, I want to talk to your superior.
Well, we all want
I am my superior. Wow, the animation is really bad here.
Look, that's not possible right now.
Agent Nightingale, I insist.
Back to the fun.
Wake, what's wrong?
Lady, are you stupid? It's a trick. It's an obvious trick.
Okay, I've had enough of this crap. Wake, I'm gonna trust you with this.
You're joking.
Agent Nightingale, your opinion would matter more if you were sober and if I actually believed you were here on official business.
Whoa! Get back in the cell, Stephen
King.
Why
is he so crazy?
The only way you're leaving this place is over my dead...
Wait a minute. I know this...
Oh my God!
Light. We need light. It's the only way to fight this thing.
In my office. I've got your things there. Follow me.
Oh, this is listening to me now.
We're sitting ducks with the lights out.
Stay cool.
Yes, we are.
I can get the emergency power on.
Cool. And this... why do I remember the second half of this game more than the original half? Because now we get parade floats. There better be a thermos achievement. What are you doing? Thank you. Yep, he would have died.
Here are your things. Wake, what do I need to know? What do you need from me?
They can be hurt in the light, only in the light. And I need to find Cynthia Weaver. She can help me stop this.
Light. Check. Cynthia. She lives in the old decommissioned power plant. I can get you
there
pretty quickly
there?
In the rescue chopper. Come on, let's get back to your
rescue plant. Chopper sounds good.
Wheeler, I need you to stay here.
What? No!
We're going to fetch our ride, but I have friends who need to be warned about this, and I can't be in two places at once. I need your help.
Well, aww. Okay.
Here's a list of people and phone numbers. I need you to call them and tell them you have a message from me. Night Springs, okay? They'll know what to do.
Night Springs? Like the TV show? Gotcha. Oh, hey, that radio guy is on the list. Maine. Who's Frank Breaker? He related to you?
My dad.
Hey! Is this like a secret society?
Can you do this? You'll be safe here. The backup power's on. These guys need to be alerted, just in case we don't come back.
You'll come back for me, though, right?
As soon as we get the chocolate.
How come the Taken and the noise are basically the same thing?
Okay, let's go.
Wait. What are they? What are they called in Control again? They're not the noise. They're.
You think there's any way I could order one out?
Yeah, go ahead. No, I want a pizza too, but I'm having lasagna.
Oh hell! Whatever took Nightingale must have broken the gate controls. We can't reach the gate's control box from here. We need to get to the other side over the rooftop.
I'll go. I'll open the gate for you once I'm across. You stay here in the light and cover me, Sheriff, okay?
Are you sure? Okay then, but hurry.
Why is she so trusting of me all of a sudden? Well, yeah, she had been trying to listen to me earlier in the game, but... a certain asshole had gotten in the way. Multiple times. There, yeah, the front door has a police car slammed into it. Triple D's? Oh, dear. Oh, God. So now I'm thinking of a deer girl with triple D tits. Goddamn furryism. And I no longer have the ultra flashlight. That sucks. Hate these things. Like, how are you supposed to dodge them? Or maybe I just suck. I just suck. That's it. I just suck. We'll just go with that. Fucking A. Why would you have such shitty scaffolding?
Your password. Night Springs? What's that all about?
It's a stupid joke we have. That Bright Falls is the original inspiration for the TV show. This town can get weird at times. Never this weird, though. You need to bypass the damaged control box.
What am I, an electrician? Hold on.
Nice. Yeah, well, how weird does it get? Girl, you are awesome. Though this shotgun kind of sucks. Yeah, this shotgun absolutely sucks. Who the fuck are you? That character just seemed randomly generated right there. I've never seen that before. Okay, follow Sarah. Lead on, girl. Fresh seafood, delicious. Wait, so are these saltwater lakes or? Thank you. You're the 1 millionth. Oh, nope, not happening this time. Stay the fuck off me. Hope you didn't know him. I feel sorry for this cop because she's probably blowing away family and stuff at this point.
I'm gonna want explanations, you know. For example, what the hell happened to Rose? She's seriously messed up now.
The same thing I think happened to me after I arrived.
During this week you can't remember?
Oh, I remember now.
You put the lime in the coconut and drink it all up. Here's the diner that ruined my life. Because of it, I will never see my wife again. Quick tack? What is quick tack? Bad joke. I love how it just says lithium batteries, even though these batteries weren't worth. Oh, hey, bathrooms. I do. But I might have the right to, but it doesn't mean I have the ability to. Oh. Yeah, these stalkers in the hoods are just awesome looking. I'm not gonna lie, I like them. Bright Falls Deer Fest.
Wait, over here! There's light!
Thank you. I love how the emergency boxes have ammo and everything else in them.
I have a key. Watch my back, Wade.
Alright.
It's an ambush.
Can't be hurt until they're fully cleared. I know, but sometimes I just want to jump the gun. And do something like that, exactly. Hey, buddy. What are you doing? Yeah, chainsaws are fucking noisy. Where's all these psychos coming from? Are they just being recycled? Recycled? Okay, that was bad. I'm sorry. I will take the thermos.
Someone's messed with the fuse box here, but you should be able to jury-rig it while I find the keys.
I already got electrocuted once today. How about I look for the keys and you get burned for a change?
Fine. They should be in the clerk's office on the other side of the building near the main entrance.
Okay.
Gotcha.
How about we wait till the fuse is back on first? So that we don't have to worry about getting burned or getting
the
killed by anything
upstairs,
that...
Wake.
I'm just going to take a quick look.
How'd you know I was going upstairs? Ha
ha! A fusion of vigilance, conscience, and uncompromising clarity of vision. A need so fundamental, it permeates our...
Wait, if the fusion's not broken, how am I watching this?
Yet, a man may be brought to his knees in a single heartbeat. Night Springs. Tonight's episode, taken in his prime. For young Manny, the night hasn't been kind. He's a marked man, selected for a lifetime of servitude after answering an ad in the newspaper.
I swear they're just filming themselves being idiots.
Thing is.
The fuck?
What was that?
Oh, nothing for you to worry about, Manny.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
We'll tell you all about that. Don't you worry.
Another vacant worker ant birthed in fury and violence for the pleasure and convenience of ruthless and malicious men. Stranger things can happen in Night Springs.
What the fuck?
Fucking Moonwing!
Hey, what were you talking to, girl? Boy. Awesome. Awesome bird. That. This is the first game, not the second, and yes. No, I think you might be thinking of a different one.
The message was from Barry. He was getting worried at the station. He wanted us to hurry.
Are you maybe thinking of Heavy Rain? Come on. If you're gonna ambush me, come right on. Wrong weapon. Woo, wrong weapon. Do I want a hunting rifle or a shotgun? It's kind of weird that I have to choose. Another thermos for my collection. And can't you just put a normal flare in a flare gun, or am I wrong? Or does that have to be a specific type of flare gun flare? Well, yes, I will take a heavy-duty lantern. Why would they have flashbangs?
Okay, Sheriff, I got the keys.
Barry?
Why isn't he inside?
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, that looks bad.
Barry, look out! Barry, move!
He made it inside, Wake. He's okay.
How do you know that?
The storefront's blocked. Come on, Wake. Let's go around. We can meet him in the back.
You've never played this, Warbird? I thought you saw me play it years ago. And the sequel gets even weirder. I've heard you've played nothing like the sequel. Trust no one in the dark.
That guy's on the move.
No, you don't. Dude, I think I just killed one of your officers. Did you do anything about that? Yeah, that's a sheriff department person. You're killing your own officers. What are you going to do?
We can make it through the bookstore. Hey, Wheeler should be waiting for us in the backyard.
Get the hell down or I'll call the sheriff.
Oh, hi, Doc. I've got it. Don't worry about it.
Sarah, about time somebody showed up. All the shooting in the air is idiotic. One of these days, they'll kill somebody. And over Deerfest.
I know. Go back to bed. He's got a point, Wake. Look, this town can't take this.
Yeah, we can't.
It's me they want. The sooner I get out of here, the sooner you can all get back to life as usual.
I hope you're right. Come on, let me get this door open.
Echo Loco, the way Max Payne ties into the games.
Perks of being the sheriff. A girl needs to get around.
Max Payne was Alan Wake's first two novels. That's how he ties into the Control universe.
They're really taking advantage of your presence here, Wake. I heard they're selling a lot of your Alex Casey books.
Right now, I'm not a big fan of my own writing.
Yeah, agreed.
I don't see Barry.
Look,
probably over there.
Maybe that's him. That's the way to the chopper.
True. I just hope that Max Payne 3 is no longer canon, because Max Payne 3 was a piece of shit. It just, I don't know why, but Max Payne 3 just ruined everything about Max Payne. Am I wrong? I wonder if Control confiscated the other stuff. Yeah, we'll figure it out. Concealed firearms are particularly prohibited past this joint. Officer, you have a nice
Pastor
ass.
I'm going to give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock. Ugh, I told him to get it fixed.
Here they come. Let's take a break.
Survive the assault. Why are you bringing up the fatty acids? And yes, I did those. Fuck, I should have thrown a grenade down. See, that's what I'm wondering. Am I missing something here with my combat style? Am I... Thermos. I don't see thermoses. Go.
I'm gonna give Pastor Howard a piece of my mind about this lock.
So why do some cities have sheriffs instead of actual cops, and then we, like, every city I've been to has police, not sheriffs, so I've never understood the difference. Like, where I'm from, sheriffs are just for correctional.
Only the free fatty acids are good for your heart.
I don't see you. I think we survived.
Okay, it's open. Let's go, Wake.
In we go. Of course, they're not going to come on holy ground.
Why?
Well, it's tradition.
Why do you have a handy hanging ball of candles? That doesn't seem safe.
We're almost there. We'll have to go through the basement to get to the parking lot.
Yeah, there's no way going through the crypt will turn out to be a bad idea.
Wait, this is a crypt? It's an actual crypt. Why would you have an actual crypt? Fuck off. The best way to deal with an ambush is no ambush at all. Ooh. There it is. Hi. Adhesive bandage.
Did you call 911?
Guess that one saw the light, huh?
What the fuck, Barry?
A tough audience. Well, I got plenty more.
What are the Christmas lights for?
Protection, man. Like garlic against vampires.
He's not wrong.
Vampires.
The helicopter's just across the parking lot and up the hill. Come on.
I mean, he's not wrong. Now that's the Barry I remember.
The Bright Falls General Store is now my favorite place in the entire world. See this headlamp? It's like a superpower. I can just look at one of those things and they die. It's my flaming eye of Mordor. I wish I didn't say that.
Yeah.
Hey, I want a headlamp.
Last one.
Bastard.
It's a good idea.
Sheriff.
Bye.
Oh, I'm never gonna get used to this.
Come on, how are you not used to it now? Point light, they die. Well, point light and fire. Bright law, Bright Falls Fire Department.
I'll need a while to prep for takeoff. Don't take too long. I want to get out of here.
Am I going to want a pump action or a friggin'... Pump action would probably be the better bet at this point. Just because there's more ammo and it can hold more ammo. Why can't Barry take the hunting rifle? That'd be perfect. There we go. Are you prepped? Start rotating. If I get through this on my first try, I will laugh. Remember this part being a pain in the ass. Like that. I'm not going to try and talk over helicopters, so. Because that would be just... Oh, she's pissed. Left. Somebody want to tell us, girl? Are you pissed off? Oh, fuck. I did it.
Put an end to this.
Just get me to Weaver, Sheriff.
You're taking a big chance on a local crazy lady, Al. I hope you're right about her, or we can kiss this town goodbye.
So much fun. You guys want me to do DLC as well?
I hope you know how to deal with this, Wake. I guess you New Yorkers are used to rough situations like this.
Right. The city's a war zone. King Kong, mutant alligators, and Alex Casey shoots the place up every weekend. Look, I never even carried a gun until a couple of days ago.
Well, my dad used to be a cop there. Tells some pretty wild stories.
Stuff like this?
No, no. Just normal bad stuff. Kind of like your books, Wake. I used to tease Dad that he was just like Alex Casey.
You've read me.
Oh, sure. You're a pretty good writer. A little heavy on the metaphors, maybe.
Nobody's ever said that before.
We're coming up on the power plant. See the lit building over there? And that's the dam further up the river.
Well, damn.
I can't land here. I'll take her down the road across the river.
Just get me there, Sheriff.
Lights on the helicopter. Do you think they would have multiple searchlights? Well, thank you. Let me guess. I lost all my weapons. Called it! Of course there's a revolver here. Fucking A. Why have me drop my fucking weapon if it's just gonna be right here?
I had to do something about the chain for the door to open.
Yeah.
I had to do something about the chain for the door to open.
Oh, here, thermos that I missed. Do I have to go grab that thermos again?
I had to do something about the chain for the door to open.
Oh. Thank you. I'm just waiting for a good scoop. Like, I'm really loving the 86 series. I hope you agree. I found 86 Ratchet today.
And here's a new song from a band that is the only one of the rock legends in the world, guys. Couldn't tell you why. Here's Poets of the Fall and their latest.
Yes. The only thing I don't like is the friggin' prowl that comes. The movie prowl. That comes dead. I mean, like, come on, guys. Do you have to put that dramatic scene in my head? Yeah, but I'm going to just say this right now. The death of Ironhide and Ratchet was more disturbing than the death of Prime. Like, the death of Prime was horrible. I'll fully say that. But the death of Ratchet and them, you actually saw them die in a horrific manner where they got shot through the chest, grasped their body, and you saw the life drain out of them with the friggin' smoke coming out of their mouth and, yeah. Trying to be semi-tactical here. This music doesn't feel like it's fitting. Well, you know why they did it. Well, it's war. People have to die. The only question I have is just how many Insecticons are there? Like, when did they get the power to replicate? Yeah, but I forgot they could do that, in all honesty.
And here's fucking a new song this from a band that...
Oh, How did that not kill them? Got him. I hope. Like, am I supposed to be just fighting them, or am I supposed to be running? Looks like running would have been the better idea. I gotta make it all the way over there.
It was close, but I had to find a way across.
Yes. The power plant of doom. It usually means it'll be a gift. Now we're back to full power. Gotta stop doing that. Not grabbing that manuscript page. Good. Nice to know. I had Indiana Jones it. You know, when you're just like, yeah, no, just pulls out a gun and shoots him. For no apparent reason other than to just shoot him. Oh, that's adorable! I remember having a ladybug transformer years ago when I was a kid, but yeah. That is definitely a shell former, though. Thank you. Because sometimes these guys just don't want to die. Thank you. And it feels like whenever you get into an encounter like this, you have to kill them. There is no ifs, ands, or buts. Why is there a... I should just stop asking questions at this point. We have crossed the Transformer Yard now. We gotta deal with these things. Wow, he had a suit and tie and everything. Just had to ambush me with death. Welcome to your death. Ha 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 ha. Welcome to die. Okay, now I want to play that. This is going to take a while. You know what? I'll fully admit, I thought I had a complete collection of Transformers.
More birds.
But I never had the, now that I think about it, I never had the deluxe Insecticons. I have never seen the deluxe Insecticons. Which didn't even match the rest of the Insecticons, so they never even considered them to be even canon. To me, know what the deluxe Insecticons were, right? All of them were. Every Transformer was made by a different company. They're actually a mashup like of five different transforming robots from Japan. All brought together under one license. Macross, Micro Robo, or whatever it's called. I can't think of their names right now because I'm too busy fighting. Well, he was... Yeah, him. Venom, Barrage, Chop Shop, and Ransack. Sorry. God, these fucks suck. I'm just trying to remember all the brands that they brought into it. It was basically, if they saw something that looked good, they licensed it and put it in the Transformers line. Which is weird because, like, Hasbro has no presence in Japan. It's Takara Tomy there.
The logo on the I'd seen a version of the signifying
yep.
Hidden caches of support.
Yeah, she's been helping me everywhere. Bright Falls Power Plant, Lighten Power. Safe haven.
We did it.
Hold it right there!
Miss Weaver! Cynthia, I'm a friend.
Prove it.
You knew Zane, Thomas Zane. You're the Lady of the Light in the song. You can help me.
Nice.
About time. Young man, I've been waiting a very long time for you.
Oh God, she looks like my mom.
It's in the well-lit room.
Excuse me?
What you need to drive the darkness back. Rooms at the dam. I built
yeah, she looks like my mom.
Safe.
I didn't never realize that.
Will it help me find Alice? Will it get me back to the cabin? Fine, let's go.
I miss
I can get
you,
my
mom.
Friends to come back with the helicopter.
Oh, we won't go outside. Never at night. That's rule number one. You've been breaking the rules, young man, and where has that gotten us? No, I have a secret route. A lit route. Old water pipe. Something was damaged at the transformer yard. It's draining all the reserve power. Without it, the pipe
yep.
will go dark. The power to the yard must be cut.
Let me guess. You want me to do it?
Young man, you're the one who likes to break the rules. I can't be outside in the dark. Kill switch is outside.
All right. There, stay the fuck down.
Weaver had sent me to cut the power to the transformer yard. I was willing to do grunt work for her to get her to help me. I hoped Weaver was dependable. I'd stumbled into this crazy world a little over a week ago. She had been living this insanity for decades.
Rule one, never go out.
I could see the kill switch that would cut the power to the transformer yard. Now I had to find a way to reach it. Reload.
Who designs these things?
Good question.
Transformer yard went dark and dead. Weaver's water pipe passage should now be good to go.
Here we go. Fuck off. See, I don't have to kill everything if I don't need to. If you know what you're doing, you can just bypass it. You guys have been focusing way too much on combat. Way, way, way too much.
This way, young man. Follow me. Come, come. The pipe's empty now. We're ready to go. This way. We need to go.
I knew them both, Tom and Barbara. I had such a crush on him. Such a beautiful man. I was jealous. There was a part of me that was maybe a little glad when she had the accident. And then Tom started writing.
The question is, were the people like this before he wrote them like this, or were they always like this, you know?
Back, but you can't do that. There are no free rides like that.
I'm starting to realize that.
In that case, young man, perhaps you're a smarter man than Tom was. The witch looked like her, but it wasn't
Barbara was sweet. He didn't understand until it was too late. He tried to undo it, wrote himself, her, everything he'd ever written out of the world. Oh, he was so famous. And afterward, no one knew. Oh, Tom. He left only one thing behind in my care, in case it happened again. Insurance. He trusted me. Or perhaps used me a little. Tom knew how I felt. Knew I wouldn't refuse him. I built the well-lit room and put it there. He's been waiting for you. We are characters trapped in a story you have written. And none of us will survive to see the end of it if the darkness isn't stopped. She'll twist the story to her own dark ends.
How do you know all this?
Tom, that's the way he wrote it. He still talks to me, you know, in television, from beyond, from below.
Oh, that's adorable.
We have both been touched by the darkness, young man. He saved us both from light, but the darkness stays with you. Leaves us stains.
This pipe will take us directly to the well-lit room.
Okay, I need to call my friends, tell them where we're going. Barry, we're headed to the dam in one of the pipes. Meet us there.
Okay, I'll tell Sarah.
It's Sarah now?
Whoa! No! For the sweet love of...
Barry! Barry! We gotta go see if they're okay.
They're probably dead. You must reach the well-lit room. This is no time to be a selfish idiot.
That's my best friend!
Aw, he cares! He does care about Barry.
Well, be a fool. I'll use the pipe. I'll meet you at the dam if you make it.
At least I didn't have to worry about her. She knew how to stay safe.
Because the way him and Barry have been arguing, you gotta wonder if they actually liked each other. At times, but yes. They apparently do. Who the hell is Tux? Do what I remember. The combiner figure, the six car combiner figure. By GoBots that had was so fragile that looking at it wrong would fall apart. I also love the power suit combiner, which I never owned. My cousin owned it, but I didn't. Puzzler was the one with these six cars that formed together, like a blue car, yellow car, red car, and a bunch of them, yeah. Yeah, I had that one, played with that one so much. When I say it's laser time, you put on the 3D shades. It's laser time, boys.
But as far as I could tell, the wreck was empty.
God, that show. this is where we take care of all of them. Can we kill him, please?
You know when to make the entrance, Wake. We were ready to make like Butch Cassidy and the Sundance Kid.
I have a different ending in mind.
Yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking.
I knew you'd be all right.
How's that?
The flaming eye of Mordor?
Laugh it up, funny man. Didn't we have somewhere to go?
Weaver will meet us at the dam.
Where are you going, Wake? I see these signs on the wall. Will you illuminate them? I kind of want some of this reflective, No. I want some of this reflective shit, though. This is nice. I kind of want the reflective stuff so I could paint penises all over the friggin' potholes in my town. So in the middle of the night, you just see, like, a giant neon penis. Which means they have to come through and fix it.
When you spend most of your night running uphill while the crazy bunch of demon hicks try to take your head off with an axe, you know your helicopter crash landed in Night Springs.
You're having way too much of...
That's the elevator we need to take.
All right.
You can't beat a good mind.
What the hell is that thing? It's everywhere. Oh, crap. There's more than one of them.
Yeah, that's a new type.
Nothing moves like that. It's impossible.
Yeah, we've noticed.
How many of them are there? Where'd that one go?
Ah, this can't be happening!
Apparently range does affect bullet.
Was that it? Are we safe?
No.
That was... wow. I think we're okay.
Hey, Al, I got a bad feeling.
Let's keep our
eyes
open.
Yeah, we
all
do.
Ooh, I should have kept that gym membership.
You've taken our figure filled with the darkness.
Wake, call the elevator. I'm keeping watch.
I think I hear something moving around.
Just take the goddamn stairs.
Heads up! Here they come!
Oh no! Oh no!
Stairs, aren't you? Thermos. So your lake has an evil entity in it. Shotgun time! energized.
It's almost here, Wake.
I bet Energizer loves that one. God, that always feels so good. I like how there's a fucking forward-facing light. Oh my god, that's wonderful.
We're almost there. There's an entrance into the dam at the top. What's the plan, Wake?
Well, Weaver's crazy, but she's got something Zane left behind. Something to fix this.
Gee, could you be a little more vague?
Thomas Zane? Seriously? Might as well be Paul Bunyan or Bigfoot.
Yeah, well, he was real.
So, why don't we explain?
Oh, jeez, I hate this.
We should be fine. Everything's well lit.
Okay, Wake. There's a button over there that opens the door. I think something's broken. Hold the button down so we can get in.
Yeah, I hate you. Oh, I'm gonna get myself killed.
I'll take good care of Barry, Wake. You just look after yourself.
You gotta be kidding me.
Thank you. Up we go. So the best part is, if you pirate this game, the entire game and every cutscene, Alan has a pirate eye patch on. With a skull crossbones on it. How much further the well-lit room?
Ridiculously outnumbered. The searchlight could even the odds.
Well, hello, Flaming Eye of Mordor. Stand of this light. Not happening, buddy. Aha!
Enough. You will go no further.
She's pissed. Wait, isn't that the voice from friggin' God of War? Gaia's voice? Am I just looking insane? Stop for my thumb spray. I guess I had a cutscene and didn't even notice it. Oh no. This has another thermos. With that. And now they're using LED bulbs, I hope.
There's an old army base at Raincoat Point. It was active during the Second World War. They operated here back then. They must have built this.
Yes, they did. It's my place now.
Here we go, the well-lit room.
Take it, and I won't need to worry about the room anymore, because 6 and 33 and 118 need changing soon, and I don't want to climb up the ladder to change them, because it's very late, and I'm tired. And if you take it, I won't have to do that anymore.
The page was autobiographical, a memory from my childhood. But I didn't write this. It was a page written by Thomas Zane. None of them were supposed to exist anymore.
Alan, 7 years old, would fight sleep to the bitter end. When he did sleep, he soon woke up, screaming, the nightmares fresh in his mind. One evening, his mother, sitting by his bed, offered him an old light switch. She called it the clicker, and flicking the switch would turn on a magical light that would drive the beast away. To imbue the talisman with all possible power, she added that it had been given to her by Alan's father. Alan never knew him, and anything of his took on mythical proportions in his mind. With the clicker firmly in his hand, Alan finally slept like a baby. Now, almost 30 years later, Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
My mind swirled. I'd given the clicker to Alice, yet it was here. Zane had written it into existence in a story I had written. I can get to her now. I can finish this.
Final chapter time.
Previously on Alan Wake, I wrote a horror story that has come true. Thomas Zane did the same in the 70s.
You will go no further.
If I continue like the Dark Presence wants me to, the story I'm writing won't save Alice. It's a horror story. No one will survive.
You knew Zane! Thomas Zane! You're the Lady of the Light in the song!
He left something behind to help me. The clicker.
Alan thought of this as he stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, the clicker in his hand. He took a deep breath and jumped.
I can get to her now. I can finish this.
All right.
Was about to explode and the light hurt my eyes. I needed my sunglasses and painkillers to dull the pain. In one of my finer moments of self-deception, I swore to quit drinking.
All right. We're gonna beat the game and then do the DLC tomorrow. Get sunglasses to kill the pain.
The sunglasses made the world look bearable. Now I could keep my eyes open without feeling like a vampire in the sun.
I always have that feeling, oddly enough. You didn't even open it.
The pills worked fast. The prospect of being awake started to seem bearable again. There was a message waiting for me on the machine.
Oh my god, it's a landline. Yeah, but she's still my wife. All right, turn on the TV. Find the TV. Lick the TV. Is the TV lickable?
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Harry Gallick Show.
Thank you. Thank you, everybody. We have a great show tonight. I've been talking with the best-selling author, Alan Wake, about his new book, The Sudden Stop. Yeah, good read. Go buy it. No, it is a good read. Look, I'm going to be honest.
Hey, honey.
Here. Is that wise?
Did you watch the show?
No.
I didn't say anything stupid, if that's what you want to know.
Give me the lowdown.
Okay,
books.
Grumpy. You want an aspirin or something?
Are you going to start with me about drinking now?
I mean, you know what?
I should have followed her advice. But suddenly I was...
Nice ass.
What? Now you can't even talk to me?
Well, this morning I was angry because you said you'd be home at midnight and you showed up at 7 a.m. and passed out in mid-sentence. Now I'm over it. Are you angry?
This goddamn tour. It's gotten out of hand.
Oh, honey. It's almost over, right? We can get back to normal. Then you can start writing again.
Oh.
I'm sorry, honey.
Alan.
Why can't I just live off the residuals? Make some movies.
Just take a shower and go back to bed, huh?
Yeah,
You're right, honey.
His model seems completely different all of a sudden.
Once this is over, let's go away together. A vacation. Just you and me. Some peace and quiet.
Bum bum bum. Bum bum bum.
Somehow, the clicker was the key to the cabin. I had to return to Cauldron Lake to save Alice. I'm going back to the lake to finish this. I'm going to write an ending to the story in the manuscript on my own terms, to make it all right.
Why can't you just write it here?
The last page is still in the typewriter. I need to read it first. Everything needs to be just right. Zane tried to cut some corners, and it didn't end well.
Okay, ready when you are.
I'm sorry, Sarah, but I need to do this alone. Barry, take her gun. Miss Weaver, close the door when I leave.
Good luck, Al.
I hope the guy gets the second game.
When I got out, it was warm and sunny. I'd flicked the switch of the clicker. Had it done this? I didn't stop to question it. I had to take advantage of the sunlight to get to the lake. On Zane's page, I'd stood on the rim of Cauldron Lake, about to use the clicker. That's where I was headed.
It shouldn't take more than, you know, the same day. Have you even slept?
Alone, in daylight, surrounded by the beauty of the Pacific Northwest landscape, it was hard not to let doubt creep in one last time. I could still chalk everything up to a dream, a delusion. I had enough imagination to make up something like this. Having been in the cabin all this time, trapped in a story inside my head, gone mad from grief over Alice's death like Hartman had claimed, there would be no way of knowing. I told myself it didn't really matter. My course was set.
Why would this just be here? I'm just stealing people's cars at this point. I've upgraded to a red one. See? Red. It goes faster. And if you don't get the joke, you're a Philistine. Is it in here? Yes. I totally forgot if there's a final boss or not.
Thank you.
Don't think I can enter that farmhouse. You're shitting me.
The darkness had touched me. There was a link between us. Always would be. I could feel it.
How are you doing this? Thank you. Now she's just showing off. Use the goddamn clicker again. Hells yeah. Seems like a wonderful place. I swear, oh, I've been here. This is a place of the, American Dream, I swear it is. Don't want to know why there's a coffee thermos in the bathroom.
Based on the signature in the motel register, Agent Nightingale had stayed here in room number 2.
I'd rather have a hunting rifle right now.
This had obviously been the room where Agent Nightingale had stayed when he hadn't been busy harassing me.
Why was he harassing me? All right, I feel confused.
Look after yourself and your co-workers.
Could have fooled me, pal.
Nice to hear the music just disappear after that. So, is there any reason why he was so insane after me? I mean, he's dead now, but... There's no TV here. Here. Hello, darkness, you asshole. Oops. Use the goddamn clicker again. Fuck this. Fuck this bridge. Fuck everything on it. All it tells you just throws the kitchen sink at me. Felt like the best idea to do. Yeah, this bridge integrity is just all gone. Should have walked up the sidewalk, buddy. You would have been a lot safer. Oh, are you kidding me? Worth a shot. Like, I'd just be walking around this. Screw it. Why can't I just walk on the edge? I know it's safer. Hey, that car's totaled. Poor BMer. Past the poltergeist. Poltergeist are the worst things in this game. Well, that and the Ravens.
What the hell?
I think it's... I'm actually just wondering if I'm playing bad or if it's just because of the game itself. Because you can die so easily just by being attacked. Just because the monsters just gang up on you and you can't run away from them. So I'm wondering if I'm supposed to be fighting or fleeing. I might just be running past in this area too fast. Because we're at the end of the game and we just want to finish it. Nope, I had to fight through it. I think I was just taking it too fast. Oh, that was obnoxious. Those things I'm getting tired of, though. The game really did need a few more enemy types. Why just not stand near this fire here and instantly kill them? Okay. It needs more than these shadow fuckers, that's all. Because there's only three types of shadow fuckers, maybe four. There's the large guys, the quick guys, the medium guys, and that's about it. They obviously want me to come here for some reason. Note to self, the bright light, the brights button and the, exit button are the wrong button. Oh, good. I may not have to worry about that ever again. Stop that. Thought I saw a friggin' treasure trove. Tunnel ahead. Yay, tunnel! Why is it light on the other side? Like those ones right there, those fuckers. Thank you. See, this is what I'm getting at. Am I moving too fast? Am I moving too slow? Or am I... It's just making me second-guess my combat ability. Oh yeah, that's the problem. Thank you. There we go, much better. Yeah, that's the problem. You do get ambushed all the goddamn time. Next. I use the flares to just keep giving me some good breathing room. Usually. No shotgun. That's a problem. There's probably a shotgun around here. Now to have some fun. Is this truck for me? Good. Still, no shotgun. walk through it. How did I fuck up this time? Always good to find the treasure troves. The throwers are the medium-sized guys that are just fucking annoying. And then we have the higher level ones. At this point. And we're just like, yeah, repeat over and over. There's gotta be something up there. Where's the last TV? Stay the fuck away. Some fun with my gun! Oh yeah, thermos. I was a thirsty boy. I'm always a thirsty boy. Ah, that's why they had this up here. Makes sense, makes sense. Flare gun. Flashbangs. Imagine if they learned how to use guns. We'd be a lot more dangerous. They would be anyways. There, we got everything here. Good to go. Have a drive. I'm not sure what type of shortcut you're showing me here. Right away. 15 taken in a car. Knew there was an achievement for it. Switchies. Real-time shadows in this game really made sold it. Yeah. buddy. That's gotta suck. Being hit by a car and unable to die. But seriously, who throws a car?
Bury my plan back in the well-lit room. I'd acted as if I knew what I was doing. I didn't. I was operating on the shifting logic of a dream. I had to fight my way to the lake through the horrors of the night. I had to flick an old battered light switch imbued with childhood magic. I had to write a happy ending to a horror story. I had to save my wife from the dark prison she was being held in.
Yep. I see no problem with any of that. Writing can make the dreams come true. Follow. Follow the yellow brick spray paint. Follow. So much abandoned shit, too. How much of this existed before I wrote it into existence? That's the only problem I'm wondering about this game, is how much of this world existed before he wrote it into existence? Were all these derelict farms and shit everywhere? Because they kind of are. Thank you. This looks like a last stand
there. I will never give her to you.
Said that. Whoops. That's how much fucking I've had it with you guys. Fuck. just had a chainsaw back scratch. That felt wonderful. What? Excuse me. I apologize for the belchies. Whew. Hand's starting to burn. I'm blaming it just being old. And irritable. And super fluffy. Guns and flares. Turn these on and get ready for that fight.
I will never give her to you.
How is this not killing you? Fuck you. We good? Did my crappy little holdout work? Nope. I'm finding an awful lot of thermoses. Oh good, more bullshit. It's amazing how your main mind room forgets parts like this. Like, I forgot this entire ending area. Anything else here? Thank you. don't think we're going to get on. What do you guys want?
I could see Mirror Peak in the distance. That's where Cauldron Lake was.
Just how big is this area on foot? Ooh, fun.
Make sure that everything is reloaded as we go flying down the stairs.
I'm thinking she really wants to be dead at this point. If Jagger didn't want me dead before, she does now. To a world of fun. Ooh, that cabin better have the TV I'm looking for. God damn it. Didn't need to hear my heartbeat in my ears again. You know how it is. Because that's a lot of beat. Echo, we're at the end. Well, you already know how it ends, though, so. It ends with me having a nice cup of coffee. I said flock off. See, that was easy to do. Didn't have to fight or anything. Just kept going. Poor guy lost in the forest forever. And ever and ever and ever. I am. And them, the super speedy fuckwits. That is the perfect use of flares. Wow, there's a... Why is there a turbine? And a fucking pin. Oh, now we know. Shit. Fuckers take way too much to hit. Come on, Speedy. We're gonna have fun with you tonight. Oh, hi. Lady, where are you getting these boats? Second one just to keep some health. Come on, you stubby fuckers. Oh, thank you. Never seen it destroy itself like that. Are you gonna throw a kitchen sink at me? Is that what's next? They literally should have made it so she threw one. Just one kitchen sink, just bam. Oh, hi. I know the darkness wears her face, and it's disturbing. This one.
I needed to get the generator running.
How are we going to do that? Ooh. Yeah, this generator thing, way old hat. Way too much. There's no such thing as overkill. Who's next? Just a nonchalant death there. What does shallant even mean? I haven't seen a manuscript page in forever. Forever and ever and ever.
Turn
and ever.
Back now.
Expect that to work.
Do as you're told.
Yeah, you can stop that now.
I've never loved you.
Oh no, you're just a bitch. I can't. You're right.
My bad. Goddamn motherfucker.
Into its heart to hurt it.
I don't even know if I'm hurting it, to be honest.
You will fail. You're making this up.
I wasn't hitting far enough because I wasn't close enough. I regret everything!
Hell!
Here's the ending.
Shh, baby. You were having a bad dream. It was just another nightmare.
No.
Everything's fine. You're home.
It wasn't a dream.
Everything's fine.
Nope.
Turn the lights on. Turn the lights on!
Shh, baby. The power's out. There's no light. Come back to bed and I'll make you forget all about your fear of the dark.
My fear? It's your fear. Why aren't you afraid? You're not Alice. Turn the lights on now. Where's the clicker? What did you do with it?
Alan? You're scaring me now. Come back to bed. Have you taken your pills? Do you want me to call Dr. Hartman?
No.
Come back to bed, Alan.
Come back to bed, Tom.
I read your manuscript. It's brilliant. Departure is your best work yet.
And here comes the weirdness.
You must find your way to the cabin. It stands in your way. It won't let you pass. It has no heart. It's filled with darkness. You must fill its heart with light. Don't mind him. He's Mr. Your friends will meet him when you're gone. Use the clicker.
Yes, sir. This part feels like a proof of concept.
Trying.
It wasn't true. Nothing like that had ever happened.
I had written myself.
Bird. This part's just so cool.
You're not my Barbara.
Tom, let me go. I promise to be good. Please, untie me, you naughty boy. I will help you watch your masterpiece. I will love you forever.
No, you're not Barbara Jagger. I made a terrible mistake. I should have never written you back. You came back wrong. Your heart is filled with darkness.
Put that knife away, Thomas. Put it down.
God is filled with darkness. I'll cut it out. I'll take you back to the desert chamber.
One cabin coming right up.
Get away from me, you hag! Where am I? Let me go!
It's based off Stephen King's. It is inspired by Stephen King.
Your husband refused to do as he was told.
Oh, the next game's gonna get even crazier.
I wanted him to write. Now it's too late. It's his fault. You'll stay here forever.
Hey, Jagger.
Now you will never get her back.
I am much older than you. Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
I'll do the 3 DLC tomorrow. Because Mr. Scratch is just awesome.
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Alice? Alice?
Say the line.
Oh, no!
Come on, say the line. It's like the shitty end of Final Fantasy X-2.
Alan?
Hang on, Warbird. We're not going to let you leave until you hear the famous line. A line that people waited 15 years to finish. Bright Falls Deer Fest. Survived. The old guy survived. Heck yeah. And she's the new torch carrier. Dun 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 dun. All right, that's it. We're done for the night. I hope you guys enjoyed the show, as always. If you enjoyed and feel ever anything from my time presenting to be scoring the video, you can like and subscribe, send bits or donate, and if you're on YouTube, feel free to like and subscribe. We will be back tomorrow for the DLC. So have a wonderful night, and as always, stay awesome, stay absolutely awesome.